keep loving yourself and keep expressing yourself and keep being you, because although right now it probably feels scary and it feels lonely, and you know, you kind of have those kind of moments where you wonder why you were created the way you were. You were created exactly the way you were for an exact purpose that you will discover, whether it's now, in a few months, in a few years, or not even till the end of your life, you will understand why you were created and why you were made.